for you. The first one is entitled Senorita Fajita by Larry Neat. This is going to feature on the alto saxophone, Jordan McAllister, on the trombone, Javier Gutierrez, and then on the tenor saxophone, Kiko Olavilla.
Thank you.
Bop by the Ramones. Love Ramones. Oh, but we're not done there yet. We're going to go into The Horse by Jesse James, followed by the Petaluma Junior High School drum line and their drum cadence. And then we're going to finish it off with the Rolling Stones hit, Painted Black. Here we go with the fastest 4 minutes you're ever going to hear. Thank you. Yeah, band? Yeah, that'll work. Okay, cool. All right, so we've got one more piece for you this evening. It is a tune entitled Crusade, written by Vince Gossi, and it's going to it's more of a concert piece, but it does get things rocking with the percussion and everything. And here we go with Crusade, and I think we're all set. We're good to go. We good to go back there? Give me the thumbs up. Cool, right.